Oh, I want to be quick today. What happened yesterday was that I learned a new language and I understand that I can speak two languages at the same time. Right now I'm doing sign language in Swedish at the same time I'm speaking English, and that opens up so many possibilities where I understand something. And I'm very excited to explore this since I stopped writing for a week. My body starts to speak. Like, I have a new language. And it's almost like I'm crying. Because language is life. It's a beautiful life. This also means flower. Beautiful flower and life. I am alive. Thank you.